It was here, from within these walls, that Al-Qaeda launched the attacks that killed nearly 3,000 innocent men, women, and children. Pursuing a negotiated peace.
Using chemical, biological, or one-day nuclear weapons. 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 Weapons.